So it's 10:10 a.m. Monday, September 18, 2017. Got up around 6. I did my morning routine, prepared my veggie stew, and then ate my breakfast. Did a change in the morning routine, prepared my veggie stew earlier. So I'm just lying in bed waiting to go to the electrolysis. I'm gonna leave around 11. I'm gonna catch the 11:20 train. I have a 3-hour session, from 1 to 4. So yeah, hopefully I can get that done. So you know, this part is good. So hopefully I can get more hair around here removed. And you know, work on it a little bit at a time, So yeah, so I'm just gonna relax a bit. And, yeah. So 11:27. Westmead Station. Someone's here, which is very good for me. So I switched stations. I have to catch the next one, which is at. Should be arriving in 5 minutes. Bring my trusty. Pants and shoes. Oh, this is a different view.
See, this is here. Fish. Where'd the hair go? Oh my god, the hair used to be here as well. Where'd the hair go? This was gone. I'll do a little work on that. There's also less hair than there used to be. So 3 hours is $390.
Town Hall, Winyard.
Okay, the space on my camera ran out. Oh shit, my train's coming. Alright, I'm gonna go now. Catch this train. 12:30. So I'm at the place. Oh, I hate trains. I hate public places. I hate being around people. It's very stressful for me. I'm very I tend to absorb everything around me or something, I don't know. Am I too sensitive? Yeah, even if I don't want to be, I don't know. Okay, finished my electrolysis. It's not that bad today. More slightly swollen. Alright, so that's how it looks. It's a little bit after 4 p.m. So, I made an appointment in 3 weeks' time. I just have to do it until it's gone. And I'm going home.
Services, Circle K, Zach James.
So it's 6:05 maybe, and these are some things I bought. So I got this thing over here. This is like a, I want to put my knives and spoons and everything in this. It's actually kind of big. And then I got this mug. Open it. That's a mug. Looks nice. Oops. Like I can drink my coffee in it. That's the mug. And this thing is like a plate. That's over here. Look at that. That's a nice flowery looking plate. It's actually a bit small. Smaller than I thought. And then finally I had these peelers when I do the cooking. They come, they sell it in, so I actually have ordered 6 glasses like to drink water. But anyway, so that's what I got. It's okay. Blue. It's 4:11 p.m. Does that look weird? Anyway, so it's 4:11 p.m. Tuesday, 19th of September 2017. As you can see, it's a bit swollen here. It's got leaking. It's leaking fluid. Oh no, that's why it's swollen. Swollen, 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 swollen. I applied for a job today. Did about an hour of voice practice, but I take my time because it's not like I did a lot, but because I get tired, because when you get the breathing thing, you can get lightheaded. I did quite a bit so far. I'm going to the class, so it's kind of somewhat of a productive day so far. Sleepy. I took a 15-minute nap to re-energize myself going out. Ate my breakfast in the morning. No. What I do is when I get up, I do my morning routine, and then I have a veggie stew, and then I eat the breakfast. So I feel like I get that preparing the veggie stew out of the way. So I feel like I have more time to do other things. It's spring here. It is spring. 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 It's spring. It is spring here. It is spring here. Well, I do exfoliate. That's the word, exfoliate, in the mornings. Then I put coconut oil on my face. I need to get this kind of a better exfoliate thing. Like it's I need to get that because I use a body scrub now and that's a bit too big for my face, so I need to get a proper thing to exfoliate. Feel bored. I feel bored. B-E-R-A-D. Bored. back, I came across this program called Rescue Time. It logs like your the amount of time you spend on like on your computer, like something. It's like a monthly or yearly subscription, like $9 a month. I think I might get that because I'm trying the free version now. But it's supposed to, like, so I can use this to monitor, like, how much time I spend on YouTube and, you know, stuff like that. And I can try and be more productive. Spend more time on other things. I don't know if that's good enough, but got the correct lipstick. It's Black Plum. This is the one I was looking for. Not the Razzleberry. Yeah, this is more like smooth. The other one feels like it's very doesn't have oil in it or something, I don't know. How do I get a proper, like this pot thing? How do I get it properly? Because some of my hair is still... My hair is soiled. Do something about all of these things that bother me. Shouldn't I? I don't know what to do. This was fun. Oh yeah, it just sticks up like that. I should go this way. I don't know. I don't know what to do with this. Hair is a bit thick, I don't know what it is. What can you do? That skirt I wore last time. You know that skirt thing. What is here? I'm just wearing, you know, that. Okay, I'm gonna relax a bit now. It's 4:24 p.m. I'll leave around, okay. Five fourteen p.m. Can you see this swollen?
It is very slightly swollen. Anyway, I just checked the my recording of the when I was doing my makeup, and audio was all messed up. And then when I ever since I updated that program, something's wrong. Like it's the mic, and must be some kind of a bug. I don't know what it is. I have to always remember to close the program and restart it before I record, and I have to do a test recording to make sure the audio is good. Otherwise, it's just sorry for potential for I mean, there was nothing in it anyway. I was just so very bored and tired, and I didn't talk much. I was just very tired. So I'm just gonna relax a bit here and go into class. I'm tired. Behind me, so I'm not talking. So, you know, we've got 2 weeks of holidays. Holidays coming up. Holidays. Holidays. Yeah. Okay, I'm recording on my mobile because my stupid program isn't working properly. I don't know why. Anyway, it's 4:10 p.m. Wednesday, 20th September, 2017. Maybe I've got to restart the computer. I don't know what it is, but I can't record using my stupid program. Whatever. Let's see. Oh, that's it. Annoying pig. So annoying. There. Using your pants today. Pants. Jesus. Can I tell you like how hard it is to open this thing? So yeah, I'm gonna get going. I had a nap. Oh, I needed the nap. I was exhausted. I was kind of tired. I did about 15 minutes of cleaning. I did 1 hour of voice practice again. So I didn't, you know, that was good. I prepared my veggie stew and cooked it. Yeah, I want to get ready to go to the. Oh yeah, we've got a two week break. Next 2 weeks is a break, so yes. So this part over here, there doesn't seem to be any hair there. There is here. Over here. Recording, right? It's recording. What's wrong with this stupid program? Oh.
I did get my 6 tumblers or glasses. They look nice. I had to buy 6. And I gave 4 to my mom and I took 2. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm just tired, you know. So I manage my time, you know. That's good. I like seeing time management videos now. Like, oh, because when you see other people doing time management, it's like, oh, yeah, I feel like I'm doing the same thing. And it's like, I can learn pointers. And this is how it was yesterday. I didn't speak much. I was just doing my makeup. So he didn't miss anything. So this is good. If there's no hair there, it's like, oh, it's a bit better. But still, yesterday was more swollen. Still a bit swollen, but not that bad. Oh yeah, I didn't take a shower today because I decided to put my shower on Thursdays. Because if I put on Wednesday, it's too, but I've got to do lots of other things. So yeah, I'm gonna take my shower tomorrow. Yes, that's right. Oh, oh. I just wanted into the top. Think how much time I spent on this. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Still like broken skin. That's not good. Exposed skin, oh no. That'll do. That'll do. That will do. Let me get my lipstick thing. That's 419. Why is this so hard to open? Okay. That'll do. Comb my hair. Oh, I did comb my hair in the morning. I've been disciplined with my diet, so that's good. My hair feel oily. When does it feel oily? When does it feel like that? Oh, anyway, so I don't like this camera. It just sucks. Anyway, so I gotta go and I'm gonna relax a bit. Oh, it's 4:21, so I'll leave around 4:40. So, yeah, okay. So that's how I look. Just wearing this dress. It's, I guess. Sometimes even at this room there's not enough light. There's not enough light in here. Not enough light. Is it swollen? Maybe it's slightly swollen. Lately. Doesn't look good. Yesterday it was really bad. Like this one was really, really bad. But you can see it's slightly like jutting out. Anyway, so it's 5:20 p.m. Just got to the college. But this is gonna be good because no hair is gonna grow here, hopefully. Because when I went to shave, I noticed that there was no hair growing there. Right there. I can't believe how long it takes for these stupid things to be removed.
hopefully it won't grow here. And then my next appointment is on October 9th. I made it in 3 weeks. Because this one, usually I go at the first week of the month. See, my voice is a bit. I'm doing some of those voice practice things. it's going to take me a while. Anyway. Anyway, what was I saying? What was I thinking? I can't say. Oh, my brain is like, my mind is scattered. Usually I go for the first week of the month, but because this month I went to the second week because I didn't have any other appointments. I made one in 3 weeks. Anyway, I'm gonna chill out a bit and go to the class, and hopefully it'll be okay. And then I go home and I can eat my veggie stew. Yes, veggie stew. Okay. So it's 8:26 p.m. I'm going home now. I always get the teacher keeps on telling me, "You're very quiet. Very quiet." And I'm like, "Oh God, please don't say that. I don't. Don't bring attention to my quietness. I just want to do the work." And she says, anyway, whatever. I don't know, customer service. It's not really my strength. But anyway, I'm going home now.